We called him the Creep. Remember? I wanted to kill him. Stick a knife into his heart. Those tests making me feel like I was the monster. He was the monster.
Oh, there it is.
You're not afraid of the Creep, are you? Follow me, unless you want to stay here alone. Come on, hurry up!
He's in there waiting for us, you know.
Mother was never the enemy. She was just a conduit for his evil. Harlan Wade may have been blood, but he was never part of the family. They're her sons. Brothers. They don't even know.
The older one looks weak. Doubt he'll survive.
This place feel familiar? They watched us here, watched the little rats play in their cage. Must destroy the terrible memories of this place and of him. We can erase these memories, brother. We must destroy the remains of them.
Again. Move! Faster!
pushed us to our limits.
He is a failure. Not like the second.
Definitely not like the second one.
Dr. Wade is wrong.
You can't contradict him.
Dr. Wade can't get through to him.
The second one is stronger.
The first prototype is just a waste.
He toyed with us. We were nothing but experiments to him.
Focus!
Second prototype is stronger.
He is the favorite.
What about the first prototype?
He'll remove the first one. It is worthless.
The second one is his favorite.
Yes, he will remove the weak one.
But what will happen to him?
This is the room that made me a killer.
Yes! Focus!
He killed the guard.
He's more powerful than we thought.
He's dangerous.
He is a success.
He's insane.
Perfect psychic commander.
What about Alma? What if she finds him?
Keep going!
Break away from me!
We must put the past in its place. It is all that holds us back from reaching Mother.
You could have been gone! The end! I offer you the beginning!
fate we have chosen.
As easily as I created you, so I will destroy you!
anymore. I just have to believe you completed your mission. I know it was difficult, but the survivors of this ordeal owe you their lives. I know I do.
Deserve to die.